their properties where actually the adverts speak of something you can't imagine, like 1 million, 3 million. But in reality, these things are not there. So we also need to create time as a committee to go to these places and see what is on the ground.
So me, I have a feeling that when we put our heads together and we make a report, the report will help us. Yes, as parliament, as Ugandans, as government, but also important as a custodian board. So among other parties that should be up about this committee investigations and the report, it should be the custodian board.
We are investigating the properties of the government. People are swindling resources which would have helped Ugandans in a disguise of being Asians, what Asians, powers of art and effect things.